नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर अक्षा भाटी फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस फॉर प्रोग्राम बीएससी एग्रीकल्चर 8th सेमेस्टर एंड सब्जेक्ट फूड प्रोसेसिंग एंड सेफ्टी स्टैंडर्ड्स। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट सेशन ओरिएंटेशन और इंट्रोडक्शन टू प्रोसेसिंग। स्टूडेंट्स, as we know, food processing is the transformation of agriculture products into food or one of form of food into other forms. Food processing includes many forms of processing foods like grinding grain to make a raw flour, to home cooking, to complex industrial methods used to make condensed foods. There are three types of food processing: primary, secondary, and tertiary. Primary food processing is necessary to make most foods edible. In secondary food processing turns the ingredients into familiar fruits such as bread. And in tertiary food processing has been criticized for promoting overnutrition and obesity, containing too much sugar and salt, too little fiber, and otherwise being unhealthful in respect to needs of human and farm fields. Then classification of food processing. First is primary food processing. As we think, what is primary food processing? Dried banana is an example of primary food processing. Primary food processing turns agriculture products such as raw wheat kernels or livestock into something that can eventually be eaten. This category includes ingredients that are produced by ancient process such as drying, threshing, winnowing and milling grain. As you know, what is drying? किसी भी चीज को सुखाना, threshing उसका थ्रेश करना या उसकी छिलके उतारना, विनोइंग उसको छानना, मिलिंग ग्रेन्स मतलब उसको पीसना, शेलिंग नट्स, बचरिंग एनिमल्स फॉर मीट। इट आल्सो इंक्लूड्स डीबोनिंग एंड कटिंग मील, फ्रीजिंग एंड स्मोकिंग फिश एंड मीट, एक्सट्रैक्टिंग द फिल्टरिंग ऑयल, स्कैनिंग फूड, प्रिजर्विंग फूड थ्रू फूड इरेडिएशन एंड कैंडलिंग एग्स। Similarly, secondary food processing is the everyday process of creating food from ingredients that are ready to use, like baking bread. All are doing in home or in bakeries or in large factories. It is an example of secondary food. Fermenting fish and making wine, beer and other alcoholic products are traditionally form of secondary food processing. Sauces are the common form of secondary processed meat formed by comminuting or grinding of meat that has already undergone primary processing. Most of the secondary processing methods are known to kindly describe the common cooking methods. Tertiary food processing. Tertiary food processing is a commercial production of what is commonly called processed food. These are ready to eat or heat and serve food, such as TV dinners, reheated airlines meals, etc. Now come to the history of food processing. Food processing dates back to a prehistoric ages when crude processing incorporated fermenting, sun drying, preserving with salt and various type of cooking such as roasting, smoking, steaming and overbaking. Such basic food processing involved chemical enzymatic changes to the basic structure of food in its natural form, as well serve to build a barrier against surface microbial or activity that caused rapid decay. Salt preservation was especially common for foods that constituted warrior and sailors' diet until the introduction of other canning methods. Then come to modern food processing technology, which is developed in 19th and 20th centuries, and these are the specially developed to serve military needs. In 1809, Nicolas Appenden invented a hermetic bottling technique that would preserve food for French troops, which ultimately contributed to the development of tinning and subsequently canning by Peter Durand in 1810. Although initially expensive and somewhat hazardous due to the lead used in cans, canned goods would later become a staple around the world. Pasteurization, discovered by Louis Pasteur, as you know all that, 1864, improved the quality and safety of preserved foods and introduced the wine, beer, and milk preservations. In 20th century, after World War II, the space race and the rising consumer society in developed countries contribute to the growth of food processing, which such as advance in spray drying, evaporation, juice concentrates, freeze drying, and the introduction of artificial sweeteners, coloring agents, and some preservatives like sodium benzoate. In the late 20th century, products such as dried instant soup, reconstituted fruits and juices, self-cooking meals like MRI, food ration hour developed. By the end of 20th century, automatic appliances like microwave oven, blender, take paved by convent cooking are also developed. Then come to benefits of processed foods. As you know, the lifestyle is changing, all things are changed. Then why we need processed foods? In this behalf, benefits of food processing include toxin removal, preservation, easy marketing and distribution task, and increased food consistency also. In addition to increases air availability of many foods, enables transportation of delicate perishable foods across long distances, and makes many kinds of foods safe to eat by deactivating spoilage and pathogenic microorganisms. Modern supermarkets would not exist without modern food processing techniques, because supermarkets all are contain only and only processed foods. Then come other benefits are, so processed foods are usually less susceptible to early spoilage than fresh foods, and it better to come and store in our fridge for longer time. When they first introduced, some processed food helped to alleviate food shortage and improve the overall nutrition of population, as it made many new foods available to the masses. Processing can also reduce the incidence of food-borne diseases. Fresh materials such as fresh produce and raw meats are more likely to harbor pathogenic microorganisms like Salmonella, which capable to cause serious disease to us. But as you know, if something has their benefits or advantage, it also have a drawbacks. Like this, processed foods have also some drawbacks, like processing foods can decrease its nutritional density. The amount of nutrients lost depends on the food and processing method, like heat destroys vitamin C. New research highlighting the importance of human health of a rich microbial environment in the intestine indicates the abundant food processing, which is not come in processing foods, which endangers also the environments. Using some food additives represents other safety concern. The health risk of any given additive vary greatly from person to person. Using sugar as an additive endangers the diabetic patients. Food processing is typically a mechanical process that utilizes assertion, large mixing, grinding, chopping, and emulsifying equipment in the process of production. These processes introduce a number of contamination risks also. An unhealthy diet, high in fat, added sugar, and salt, which is usually present in all All processed foods, such as one containing a highly processed food, can increase the risk of cancer, type of 2 diabetes, and heart disease, according to WHO. Then, performance parameters for food processing. If you are interested in food processing, then you have to fix some parameters to run it good or for longer time. When designing process of a food product industry, the following points are used for performance parameters may be taken. First is hygiene, because measured by number of microorganisms per ml of finished product. Energy efficiency, measured by ton of steam per ton of sugar produced. Minimization of waste, percentage of peeling loss during the peeling of potatoes. These are the examples. Labor, measured by number of working hours per ton of finished products. Then minimization of cleaning stops, measured by number of hours between peeling stops. Then there are some industries which are renowned for their processing, such as cannery industry, fish processing, food packaging, industrial rendering, meat packing, slaughterhouse, and sugar industry. Then these are, you are showing, we are showing some photos. Then first was a packing of banana, dried bananas. And second picture is of baking of bread, which is an example of secondary processed. Third is using of robotics in the bakery system or any plant. Third is the women are doing work in cannery products. Then, at last, thank you very much. If you have any problem regarding this session, please comment in the box. And in the box, I will resolve this. And this session was introduced by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Digital Version 202. Thank you very much for listening. And